Alright guys, today I'll be messing around with a totally new concept that I think would be interesting to develop. So we're essentially gonna build an autonomous car that could build a square using this block. Let me show you what I'm thinking of. So I've made this little vehicle. Let me just lower the volume a bit. Okay, so I've made this vehicle, and if we move forward while we're pressing these, we could have, you know, we could build a line of sort. F. And I'm thinking we could maybe build a perimeter using these, but do it all autonomously. If we're able to do that, then we might be able to do more draw more complex shapes autonomously, or maybe even allow the vehicle to traverse a previous set, you know, path without us doing anything. So that would be very interesting. So let's try and do that today. Yeah.
small kind of like, I'm not sure.
Okay. One more. Perfect. Please don't hit that. And this worked. This is a square. Damn. That's so interesting. Okay, now I want to do something else. I just need to add an AND gate. So now it stops if we don't want it to, which is good. But yeah, this drew this square. Imagine what other shapes you could draw. Circles, that'd be an easy one. Triangles would be a bit more difficult. You could pretty much draw any shape, I think. But yeah, I think this is gonna be it for today's episode. I will add this creation to the workshop if you guys wanna mess around with it. And yeah, see you guys next time. Peace.